The Mountain Bike Grand Prix has been absolutely superb. I remember my first mountain bike event was in 1996 when I went to Cairns for the World Mountain Bike Championships, and that's when I got introduced to some riders like Cadell Evans. I think I finished fifth in the cross country that particular year. And the scene took off in a very big way in the 1990s, and it's good through people like Martin and Juliana that they keep the profile going. Some 15 years later, let's hope that mountain bike racing continues to flourish and progress. Because we've seen over the years that riders like Cadell and others have come through to become household names through mountain bike racing. Let's hope that trend continues. Any tips for young reporters? Love what you do. That's a very hard question. I've got no tips for any reporters, really, because some of us are better for ourselves.
Not really.
Look, you've got to love what you do, you've got to have a passion for what you do, just like you. When you ride a bike, I can see the passion that you generate. I hope that I can generate and portray the same sort of passion in what I do, and that is make television and promote the sport of cycling and promote most other sports like we've done in the past few years. You've got to love television, you've got to love sport, and that's exactly what I do, I think, I hope.
You're obviously a great fan of road biking, but you must admit seeing this today is just awesome, especially as this is how Cadell Evans started his career. How do you find the dirty side of cycling?
The dirty side of cycling, I find it absolutely disgusting, especially when I do an event like the Tour de France. Let me tell you a secret.